Hello beautiful people, welcome back. In this video, we will be talking about ScarL and whether should we use or avoid it. As I've already said it before, that in every single updates, there is at least one gun which the developers does their experiments with. But in 2.1 update, we've seen that AKM got buffed, and now it is more deadliest than before. So here we will find out whether ScarL got nerfed or buffed after the 2.1 update. But before that, make sure to drop a like, because today's like aim is 1.2k likes. I hope you will do it. Anyways, now let's get started. Well, it is compulsory to know each of the weapon's advantage and disadvantage. So that it will decide your competition level in the game. The one who plays with the best weapon has the highest possibility of winning 1v1 fights. So what actually happened with the ScarL after the 2.1 update? ScarL updates in PUBG Mobile 2.1 make this weapon a better choice for assaulters. It's now stronger than the previous version. Now I will give you some points by which you will know how many changes this gun has got in the new update. So point 1, damage change. All damage points of ScarL in update 2.1 are slightly increased, including head, chest, arm, and leg damage. Though the change is very small, it still makes this 5.56 assault rifle less underestimated in this weapon category. The damage points of ScarL increase by only 2.5%, but it still separates this weapon from AUG and M416. Besides, it allows the wielders to kill the enemy with a level 2 helmet in 2 accurate shots, and a level 2 military vest in 4 shots, which are fewer than the old ScarL and M416 by 1 shot. Moreover, it's also better to engage in long-range combat. The damage drops due to the distance of the new ScarL decreases in update 2.1. Point 2, recoil change. The good news for ScarL wielders in PUBG Mobile 2.1 is its reduced recoil. The developer team of PUBG Mobile announced that they slightly improved the recoil of ScarL to make it easier to control, especially in long-range combat. After this change, ScarL has lower recoil than M416, which is known as the most stable assault rifle in this game. The new ScarL has around 5% lower vertical recoil and 10% lower horizontal recoil than those of M416. But the recoil patterns of ScarL are still more unpredictable, so it's still a bit harder to control. The smaller height and width of the new ScarL do not mean that it's more reliable than M416. Bonus. ScarL updates in PUBG Mobile 2.1 make it better now. It's more powerful than the old version of this gun and the current version of the M416. But a lot of players still trust M416 more because it's more reliable. You should try to master ScarL to play like a pro player. Alright guys, so that's gonna wrap it up for the tips. Thank you so much for watching. Do leave a like and also subscribe if you are new. And now, enjoy my potato gameplay. Peace.
On me!
Watch out!
Watch out! Enemies ahead! पूरा तीन लोग के एक बच्चे लास्ट बच्चे है। रिवाइज देखो ध्यान से, लास्ट बच्चे ब्रो। ये देखो सामने। बढ़िया
Thank you.